Before solving these problems, we should know whether these derivatives are positive or negative. This is very important factor in solving these problems. This one, its derivative dy on dx is positive. I will explain why showing the graph. X-axis, y-axis, and mirror, and sine shift x graph was so on. Gradient of the tangent to this graph is this shape. So dy on dx apparently positive, is positive. And what about this? Its graph is roughly, I'm drawing roughly the cos shift x graph. It is the inverse graph, and gradient of the tangent to this curve is has this shape. So dy on dx of cos shift x is negative. Okay, and what about tangent? Easy. And its inverse function graph is this one. So gradient of tangent, in other words, dy on dx is positive. Dy on dx is positive. Okay. Let's try to find its derivative. Y on 2 equal sine shift x on 3. I will make x on 3 the subject. X on 3 equal sine y on 2. Differentiate it with respect to y. So 1 on 3 dx on dy equals half cos y on 2. It is the same as half root 1 minus sine squared y on 2. But it must have plus minus. But this one was we checked its dy derivative is positive, therefore we must remove minus, just a half. Okay, and root 1 minus sine squared y is the same as x squared on 9. X squared on 9 on 2. This is 1 on 3 dx on dy. And dy on dx equals 3. 2 on 3 root 1 minus x squared on 9. This is 2 on 3 root 9 minus x squared on 9. 9 is the same as 3 squared, and this one cancel. Therefore, on root 3 squared minus x squared. This is the derivative of this one. And the next question. Rearrange y equals 3 equals cos shift x on 4. Should be made the subject. X on 4 equals cos y on 3. And differentiate it with respect to y. 1 on 4 and dx on dy equals minus sine y on 3 and 1 on, times 1 on 3. Minus 1 on 3. It is the same as minus 1 on 3 root 1 minus cos squared y on 3. Dx on dy or dy on dx is negative. So we should take negative, and this one root 1 minus cos y on 3 is equal to x on 4, therefore x squared on 4 squared on 3. This is 1 on 4 dx on dy, and therefore 4 here. And dy on dx equals 4 root 1 minus and 4 squared minus x squared on 4 squared and 3. And these are cancelled. Therefore, minus 3 on root 4 squared minus x squared. This is the derivative of this one. And then last question, y on 5 equals 10 shift x on 2 differentiated. X on 2 must be made the subject equals tangent 10 y on 5 differentiated half dx on dy equals this one sec squared y on 5 times 1 on 5. Yeah. And sec squared is the same as this one is 1 on 5 tangent 10 squared 1 on 5 plus 1. Okay, and this multiply both sides by 2, and dx on dy equals 2 on 5 times tangent squared y is the same as this one. So x squared on 4 plus 1, and dx on dy equals 5 2x squared on 4 plus 1 and reciprocal dy on dx equals 5 on 2 1 plus x on 2 squared. I can go further in order to simplify this one more neatly. Five on two bracket two squared plus x squared on two squared will be cancel, and five on half bracket 2 squared plus x squared and will be This will be 10 on 2 squared plus x squared. Finish. This is the derivative of tangent shift.